It was the best $949 I ever spent in my life. It's a blood test, it's very simple. It took like 5 minutes to, you know, get the blood sample. You know, it takes a week to get the results back. My girlfriend was retiring from the Parkway School District as a principal, and she had some money either in her flexible spending account or in her HSA account that she needed to spend before the end of the school year. So you see, she decided to go get this test taken, and this the Galeri test, and she went and took the test, and it came back fine. She says, "You ought to go take the test." But she finally convinced me to go do it, and I did it. It was amazing. I took it on a Monday, and the following Monday it came back, and they said, "You know, we've detected cancer in your throat or in your head. You know, you need to get this looked at." So we, you know, after that, we scheduled a CT scan for, I think, the following Thursday, and went and took the CT scan, and it came back with cancer in my right tonsil and cancer in my lymph nodes in my neck. I started the treatment. My issue was is I want to get this treated as fast as possible. You know, who can treat me the fastest? And I contacted some of your competition, and you guys could see me and treat me faster than your competition could. You know, I was working out every day at the YMCA doing an hour on the elliptical. I mean, everything felt fine. I got regular skin checks for melanoma and skin cancer. You know, every 5 years I got a colonoscopy like you were supposed to. I mean, I didn't have any symptoms of anything. I was in good health, you know, good shape. You know, that was the thing that amazed me. I had no idea whatsoever. I felt nothing in my throat. You know, I could rub my neck and not feel anything. And it, most likely, if I would have been able to feel something like that, the situation would have been a lot worse. The outcome may not have been as good. I've completed all the radiation, all the chemotherapy. I get CT scans done every 3 months. I've had two of them so far. They've come back, you know, clean, you know, no cancer at all. One of the side effects of the radiation treatment is you have lymphedema, which means fluid builds up in your lymph glands, and I have some in my neck right now that I'm still trying to work through, and have some dryness in my mouth. But other than that, you know, I'm basically cured.